What up, it's Hazmat with Shadir Smith from Cleveland. I'd like to talk about Jennifer Leigh Ryan, a real estate agent who participated in the insurrection of January the 6th. And while there, she was live streaming, promoting her real estate business, revealed her identity. Afterwards, she tweeted to her followers, "Just stormed the Capitol, and it was one of the best days of my life." She also tweeted, "Definitely not going to jail. Sorry. I have blonde hair, white skin, a great job, and a great future. Not going to jail. Sorry to rain on your hater parade. I did nothing wrong." Well, she was just sentenced to 60 days for her participation and told the judge, "This is not anything that remotely resembles who I am." You don't say. Well, we have a saying on the public bus in Cleveland. You going to jail now. The Browns went down to the jungle and beat down the Bungles 41-16. So to the question, does Baker Mayfield play better without OBJ? I'd have to say the whole team does. This has been Hazmat with Shadir Smith from Cleveland.